a force in the culinary world. There wasn't a dish Chef Floyd Cardoz couldn't spice up, sharing his knowledge here on the Pix 11 Morning News in 2016.
I want people to walk away saying, hey, I like that.
His family and peers now heartbroken after the renowned chef died Wednesday of complications from the coronavirus. Cardoz had posted on Instagram on March 17th that he had been feeling feverish and admitted himself into the hospital after a trip from India. He said it was a precautionary measure due to the ongoing pandemic. He would later test positive for COVID-19. A week later, he passed away at Mountainside Medical Center in Montclair, New Jersey, his death sending ripples through the culinary community. Padma Lakshmi, host of Top Chef, which Cardoz competed on, called it a huge loss, tweeting, he had an impish smile, an innate need to make those around him happy, and a delicious touch. Famed restaurateur Danny Meyer, who partnered with Cardoz to open the massively successful Tabla in 1997 in the Flatiron District, simply tweeted, love you so much, Floyd Cardoz. Chef Floyd, who made it his mission to elevate the Indian cuisine, influenced many chefs with his takes on spices, including Felix Castro, the pastry chef at Barno Bistro in Midtown.
It opened me up to like a whole world of spices that have like all this medicinal value to it. It was just like a whole new world for me, and it was very inspirational.
Cardoz was 59 years old. I'm Andrew Ramos, Pix 11 News.